you're walking along the street, or you're at a party, or else you're alone, and then you suddenly dig. You're looking in someone's eyes, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big. You're lunching at 21, you're watching your diet, declining a Charlotte Russe, accepting a fig. When out of a clear blue sky, it's suddenly gal and guy, and this could be the start of something big. There's no controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in the magic book? But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend, invite him in without a second look. You're up in an aeroplane or dining at Sardi's or lying at Malibu alone on the sand. You suddenly hear a bell and right away you can tell that this could be the start of something grand. Buying a toothbrush or hurrying home because the hour is late. And suddenly there you go, the very next thing you know is this could be the start of something great. You're having a snowball fight or picking up daisies. You're singing a happy tune and knocking on wood. And all of a sudden you look up and there's someone new. Oh, this could be the start of something good. Your destined lover you'll discover in a frightening flash. So keep your heart awake both night and day. Because the meeting may be fleeting as a lightning flash, and you don't want to let that slip away. You're watching the sun come up, or counting your money, or else in a dim cafe you're ordering wine. When suddenly there he is, you want to be where he is. And this could be the start of something. This could be the start of something. This could be the start of something. This could be the start of something.